Ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to announce our partnership with IBM, and we have Beth Smith, the General Manager of IBM Watson Technology here, joining us here on the stage.
Good morning. Good morning. I'm so excited about this, and I have to tell you, Peter's points that he was talking about earlier about the use case just resonate with me so much. I'm practical. Many of you I've probably met in my mainframe days and some other system things. And I think what these guys are doing is just fantastic with how to bring to life this core technology.
So Beth, can you talk about, we just started working like no more than 2.5 months, right?
Right.
Since the first conversation to actually being able to announce this partnership on the stage here in front of everyone with the live use cases. So how do you see this partnership? How does IBM see this partnership on what those use cases could look like in future too?
Yeah, so I think it is fundamental, like I said a minute ago, to really be grounded in use cases and use cases that matter to what people do every day. Terrific examples here with how chatbots understand natural language, how they understand natural language processing, how deep learning is used for that, how it understands the domains that you're dealing with here, the kinds of things that are a part of your business, to enable that self-service piece, and then to extend into, ticket classification and that sort of thing. But that's sort of the beginning. We go from there into how do you unlock and discovery, not just discovery your resources everywhere, like BMC is doing quite well here with multi-cloud, but how do you discover things that are in your data, in your documents, concepts, connections, things that you didn't know existed? How do you better understand contracts, statements of work, regulations? It's going through all of that. And so I would just end those comments with a little bit of a challenge. I would tell you, I believe all professionals, all of us, are going to be using AI in ways to help competitive advantage on those use cases. And I would take a little bit from a recent HBR study that said, managers will not all be replaced by AI, but the managers that use AI will replace most of the ones that don't. And I think that is going to apply to more than managers. So anyway, I'm really excited about what we have here.
So with that, this is just the beginning, and we have a long way to go. So Beth, thanks a bunch. Really look
Thank
forward
you.
To the partnership. Thank you all. Thanks a bunch.
Great.